Hello everybody, and today we will be playing Stack the States 2. Okay. But not just any game of Stack the States 2. We're going to play the bonus games beforehand. That's faster than I thought it would be. Shepherd's tone. Here we go, pretty fast. I like how you can see that North America is all this is in this universe, apparently. Because apparently, this universe, Alaska's down there, along with Hawaii. New high score? 20? Maybe. I don't know. I don't think so. Oklahoma. Okay, I don't think we're gonna make it. Okay. We may do. We may, though. 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! Let's try again. Okay, Wyoming goes there. That may be a major setback. I don't know though, because you know. Okay. Missouri goes there. And okay. What is this? Which one is this? That's weird. Ready, set, go. Okay, Indiana goes there. Oh, right, Colorado. Oh, it's the other way around. Yikes. Major setback. Oh, right. Colorado. Iowa. Okay. Missouri. And then. Yeah. We only have 10 seconds. And, not really making any progress whatsoever. I'm not gonna make it. Let's try that again. Okay, Mississippi. Okay, and then California goes there. Massachusetts goes there. All right. Okay. Okay. Illinois and Wisconsin. Connecticut. Oh, right. Right on top. New Mexico, right. Okay, let's try capital tap. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, let's try stack the states again. Well, not again. I don't know about this, but I think I may be able to do a Stack the States video for the entire month of September. Every single day. I'm not sure about this, though. Okay, so that would be New York. I'm surprised that didn't fall over. Now the goal is in our sights. Bunker Hill Monument, isn't that all Massachusetts? Iowa. Wow, that went by real fast. Well, if I tried to win a Stipe Estates game without, you know, actually moving the drop, that would be hard. So let's try it. Oh, thought it was, which of these states borders Vermont? Oregon. We're not gonna keep this one. Arizona. Okay, that's good. That means the first two options will pretty much be guaranteed. To, you know. New Jersey, New York. The first two drops will be, I mean, the middle drops will be guaranteed. Almost to be stacked. States like Kansas and other answers on the left and right sides don't get anything, like Maryland. And poor Minnesota. But Georgia, on the other hand, stays. Idaho. Illinois. Michigan. How is that standing up? Texas, oh no. Oh, Rhode Island? Rhode Island. Okay. Why is it always these two answers, left and right? Now. Well. Missouri. And whenever I get one of the two middle states, it's bad. Juneau's in Alaska. Illinois, Montana. Yeah, York is in Pennsylvania. I knew that because I looked on Google Maps. Well, not now. I remember looking at it on Google Maps last night. Last night. Yeah, we're gonna have a problem. California. Oh, right, New Jersey. This is a problem. Yeah, I've angled it so that we can't stack any more states except Alaska. Yeah. Great Lakes? That would be Wisconsin. Yikes. Yikes. Nebraska. New York. Okay, we're in a situation. Yeah, I don't think we can play anymore. Or maybe we can. This will happen exactly as it did. Mississippi. Maybe? Nope. I thought... Nope. Oh no, that's gonna... Yeah... Kentucky. Maine, Maine. Nebraska, Idaho. Brooklyn. Brooklyn Bridge. That would be New York. And guess where New York doesn't fit there? It's there. Massachusetts. Okay, I think this is impossible to win. Maybe not. Maybe Delaware will slightly increase the chances of winning from 0% to 0.00001%. Oh, right. Minnesota. Yes. Atlantic Ocean. New Hampshire, barely. Maryland. We need a flatter state. Alabama. Would have done nicely, but you know. Ohio. Oh. Wait. It reversed on me. I thought it was the same question, but it's the Gulf of Mexico instead of, you know. Maybe Hawaii could. Hawaii shouldn't have. Okay, I'm tired of playing this because you just see states fall for half an hour pretty much, and then you get one state, and then Hawaii messes it all up. So, I'm gonna go ahead and, you know. Maybe another time. Yikes. That would be Utah. Okay. West Virginia is one of the least flat states for stacking and literally. That would be this one. Yes, after a long time, we have finally gotten. I'm gonna go for Oklahoma. Yes. Okay, so, goodbye.